Gun. How do I fucking use the gun? I fucking switched the gun. That was gonna fucking work. I'm like, yo, we gotta get out of here. Oh, no more bullets. No more bullets.
I can do this.
Great game. I've played this before and I'm still having a good time. I can't wait to get to the parts that I haven't played yet because it's just a good fucking game. Where's that from? Fuck up already.
Oh, God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Actually, it's pretty
Have
fucked
you heard
up.
From any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Yeah, also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come
on. I just want to put my arm around you. I accidentally touched your boobie.
No!
Shock is setting in.
You northern bastard.
Smack the shit out of him, Khaleesi.
Okay.
Gotta get him out, in out of the rain before he fucking freezes to death.
Thank God he's still alive.
Good. The fire will keep him away.
Wolf tracks.
Yeah, that's what he was fighting when you got there.
Oh God, what am I doing? Pack's up there somewhere.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Boofy. I'll fuck you up. Give me that shit. What else you got? Save this shit here. It's right in my journal. We're about towards the end of the show here, folks. If you haven't seen me tonight, watch me tomorrow over on YouTube. And we will be revisiting this game on Thursdays for Throwback Thursdays, and continuing the fun that is Lara Croft's first adventure. All right, I don't know how to save this shit. Right, fast travel, skills one. Let's do that. Alright. We write in our little journalita. Are we having a good time? We are writing in our journal. Everything is fabulous. Should we kill the little rabbit? No, let's not kill the rabbit. Alright, rabbit. You've convinced me. I'll look for Rocky elsewhere. You don't know what I'm talking about? My friend Rocky was in there. Would I throw a lighted match in there? Lit match? Yeah, you might, rabbit. You might. Well, would I turn on the gas if my friend Rocky was in there? Okay, rabbit. You convinced me. You guys can stop the rain shit anytime you feel like it. Fucking monsoon. Monsoon! Is that a chicken? We will be having chicken at some point today. Actually, not today. We're about to end this game here. Alright, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. We gotta go another way. Oh, okay, that'll work too. What's this now? Get up there, sweetheart. Oh, what's that? That is a clue. Thank you, clue. No, I don't have the rope yet. Some shit that don't happen yet, Ed. Yeah, baby. Indiana motherfucking Jones. What's over there? Oh, I thought there was a cave there. We're not gonna get into this very much. What time is it? It's 12:51. We're gonna probably wrap it up here because I don't want to get any further into it and ruin anything or get interested again. So we're gonna end it there tonight, folks. It was new look at Jay Garrett's costume from the second season of The Flash over on Ed Johnson Nerd on Twitter. So I'm going to end it there. Come on back with me tomorrow. Whatever Wednesdays, I'm not sure what I'll be playing just yet. But I will be on at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This has been Ed Johnson. I'm sleepy. Going to bed. It's a school night. I got to go to work tomorrow. And thanks for stopping by, if you did. What did I just say that brought the gun up? Anyway, let me host another channel for you guys so that you're not left in the lurch there. Just in case you're just joining the channel. My Square Enix membership is complete. I have a Square Enix membership. Apparently it's complete. Alright, hang on one second. Let me just find something interesting for you all to watch. I don't know why I'm turned like that. Okay, folks, I really appreciate you guys stopping by tonight. Again, come check me out tomorrow when I'll be back on. But for now, you all be nerd to one another, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.